A Chicago police officer accused of sexually assaulting a suspect in custody is being held on $200,000 bail. Carlisle Calhoun appeared in court today on criminal sexual assault and official misconduct charges. The judge also ordering Calhoun to surrender all of his firearms. Prosecutors say Calhoun sexually assaulted a male suspect last month at a Southside hospital.